came about because I just came back from the USA. Going back from that, I sold the Metro in December 99 to a multinational. Took some time off, and I figured, well, what to do now? So I went to the States with my then wife and family, and it was only supposed to be like a little sabbatical. The idea was to, you know, recharge the batteries, have a look at what possibilities there were, spend a bit of time in New York, which I always find inspiring, and I suppose one of my favourite places. You know, I truly get inspired to live in New York. Like, a lot of great places in the world, beautiful places where you can have a great time, see amazing things, but in terms of getting, you know, inspired to do something, there's not a lot of places, at least for me, that you know, are like, or quite like New York.